Capitalists of the world are descending to Davos, Switzerland, as a spectre is haunting them, the spectre of people's resistance. The annual World Economic Forum Summit is a gathering of the world's richest and most powerful elites at a Swiss alpine resort with the aim to further the tentacles of global capital and protect the interests of the rich. As people across the world rise against neoliberal plunder, exploitation, and the climate crisis, this year's World Economic Forum is attempting to douse the fire of resistance with the agenda of cohesive and sustainable world. But the failure of capitalism is evidently visible across the world. Inequality is rising across the globe. The world's richest 1% have more than twice the wealth than that of 6.9 billion people combined. Billions continue to live under extreme poverty. Access to affordable education and health are a distant dream for people in most countries, as the governments walking the path of neoliberalism continue to cut down public and welfare funding. Every day, 10,000 people die due to the lack of affordable healthcare, and every year 100 million people are forced into poverty due to high healthcare costs. While the richest continue to enjoy their booming fortunes, they are also being provided some of the lowest taxation levels in decades, as with the corporations they own. Exploitation of workers is rampant and their livelihoods are under threat. The rich, supported by governments, are increasingly scrapping social benefits and promoting the contractualization of workers. Planet Earth is witnessing the catastrophic effects of plunder of its resources by global corporations, bushfires, floods, droughts of unprecedented intensity. Wars for resources are being waged across the world by the imperialist-capitalist nexus. People are forced to kill each other by governments so that capitalists can continue to fill their coffers. But from America to Europe, Africa to Asia and Oceania, people are rising with one voice: smash capitalism. It is so bad that even the Swiss, people with highest nominal wealth per adult among all countries, are out on the streets in resistance.